Dedicate this book to the memory of our late chairman, Don M.